Let's evaluate 16 raised to the 5 fourths. So let's rewrite 16. 16 is the same as 2 to the 4th raised to the 5 fourths. So our fourths cancel, and we're left with 2 to the 5th, and 2 to the 5th is 32. So evaluating, we get 32.